Hello everyone, I am Shine and you are watching Civil Engineering Tips channel. In today's video, we are going to discuss about stub column. The column which is not connected with foundation is called picked up column or stub column. Stub column does not have any footing or pedestal like a general column because it starts or it is constructed over the beam or slab to carry the extra load that acts over it. Now let's discuss about the characteristics of stub column. Stub column is generally constructed over beam or slab to transfer the load on the primary beam. Stub column acts on primary beam as a point load. Stub column increases the stiffness of building. It is a type of redundant compression member. It is a non-structural type of column and height of stub column is very less. Stub column is used when the length of the beam increases because length of beam or other structural elements will be within the deflection limit. But in case the length of beam increases for any reason, stub column is used to reduce the deflection of the beam. It is also used when extra construction happens in the building which is not taken into consideration while designing of building. So to carry the load of extra construction, stub columns are provided in the building. Stub column is used as per the architectural point of view. It is used to increase the aesthetic view of the building. Stub column is used to support the water tank situated at the top of the building. Sometimes for small stairs we cannot provide too large column because then it is uneconomical. There we provide stub column. Okay everyone, this is all for today and this is all about stub column. I have already made videos on neck column and starter or kicker also. If you didn't watch them, then please go to my channel and you will find these videos about these columns. If you find any trouble, then please comment below or you may use the email address that I have given to description. Till then, happy learning, keep practicing. See you in the next video.